Very emotional being here right now, just knowing the journeys and all that, this hearing all their stories of where they've come from all their countries and being persecuted and they're just stuck, you know, spending thousands of dollars to get here and the walking thousands of miles, and it's so emotional right now. I've got tears, but I don't know.